Penguins will be offside. That allows Rossi to turn it back into his own zone.
I mean, you know, perfect sequence for that fourth line and the Penguins. The fourth line grinds. They don't let the Wild get a change.
Duhaime moves in and scores! Brandon Duhaime beats Jory and it's 2-1.
Well, there's some excitement there from Duhaime, and rightfully so. Forecheck turnover. Marcus Foligno does a nice job. A little indirect pass to Brandon Duhaime, and then he takes it, attacks the middle of the ice, and Pettersson can't recover in time. That's a fluttering puck through a screen. I'm not sure if it goes off Pettersson's stick, but right over the glove of Jari, he can't track, and huge goal for the Wild. Brandon Duhaime.
Eriksson, and it's off the post. They score! Eriksson took the first shot and hit the crossbar, then appeared to hit Jari in the shoulder. The Wild punch it in on the rebound, and it's two goals on the same shift.
And what a shift this is for this line. Again, goal line attack. Jari stops the first one. Eriksson sticks with it, chops it up, and then sitting on the numbers of Jari right on the back. As he falls back, he puts it in, and that line quickly ties it up for the Wild.